You go to the movies to escape. And McCall can help audiences
9 seconds
to escape.
People connect with him getting justice for the everyday person.
This Equalizer is much more personal.
McCall had gotten addicted to unnecessary violence, and there are consequences.
I can take anything I want.
I still damage the odd fellow here and there. Use some various utensils when necessary.
The Equalizer 3, theaters Thursday, rated R.